With the iOS 15 update, Apple has brought a new secret feature to your iPhone and your iPad, and it's called background noise. Here's how it works. There are two ways to activate background noise. The quick way is to use Control Center, and we'll set that up in a moment. Before we get started, we're going to jump into the Settings app and go to Accessibility. From here, under the Hearing options, we're going to choose Audio/Visual. On this screen, we can turn on our background sound to get a preview of what it's going to be like, and we can customize the sound itself. At the moment, by default, it will start with raindrops. Of course, we've got a few different options to customize the sound as well, so we can have an ocean or a stream, or some white noise or some dark noise. You might notice that it's downloading that as well. That's so it can work offline when you're using your phone anywhere. When you've chosen your sound, you can then choose the volume it's going to play at as well. I don't want mine quite as loud as it is at the moment, so I'll pull that volume further down a little bit. And then you've got another option to decide what your background noise is going to do when you're playing other audio on your phone, for example in the music app or on a YouTube video. You can choose to pause your background noise completely when you're using media, or you can turn the volume down a little bit so it will duck in and out around the songs or videos that you're enjoying. You can hear what that sounds like by pressing the play sample button, just like this. Yeah, I think that's a good volume. You can also choose to have that background noise going when you lock your phone, which means you could be studying or focusing, and this will play in the background even when you're not using your device. Okay, now we've got our background noise configured, we're going to go back into the Settings homepage, and this time we're going to choose Control Center. From here, you want to scroll down and enable the Hearing option. Now, no matter where you are on your phone or your iPad, if you pull down into Control Center, you can now press that new Hearing button that I'm pointing to now. From here, you've got a very simple toggle at the bottom to turn background noise on or off, and you can customize what sound you get here as well. So if perhaps you don't fancy the raindrops anymore, you can go for the stream or the ocean or something else instead. This has been a really quick guide to using background noise on your iPhone and iPad. I hope you found it helpful. If you have, please do subscribe down below. There are loads more quick tip videos for iPhone and iPad on my channel. See you next time.